talked about how soon these things start.
This is really a good age for them to start thinking about race and equity and fairness and how this all plays out in real life.
Teaching real life lessons.
So I'm curious how it will manifest in this group.
Hannah Drake takes advantage of diversity in the classroom to teach students about the complexities of race, class, and privilege.
Take two steps forward if you never wondered where your next meal was going to come from.
One exercise puts the reality of these students' lives on display through a social experiment called Cross the Line.
Take two steps forward if both of your parents are still married. Take two steps forward if you grew up with a father figure in the home.
For the first time, these students saw an honest, real look at each other's lives, from the two students who stood at the very front of the room to those who stood near the back.
When I first saw her come into Justice League, I wasn't expecting, like, she didn't seem like the person who would have that bad of a life to be all the way back there.
I always felt like I had a pretty good thing going. And seeing everybody up front was sort of strange.
Some of them came back in and they were a little teary-eyed, because when you start thinking where I am in life, a lot of the time has nothing to do with anything that I've done.
It's a sobering lesson for a group of 12 to 14-year-olds. Drake reminds them of their responsibilities as they grow into young adults.
You turn around and look at who's behind you and say, how can I pull her up, right? Because her mama, I'm just saying stuff, her mama had to work 2 and 3 jobs and mine didn't. So how can I help her?
It was odd feeling that you didn't know that you had things that other people didn't. You thought it was just normal to have those things. I know that I don't have the best advantages, but when I do, I would like to spread them to the people who don't have them.
Wise words that go far beyond race and class. It's exactly what Drake had in mind, the simplicity of making an impact.
I feel good that we've done something here through Justice League to let them know you have the power to change this. Just because you're a kid doesn't mean you don't have a voice. You do have a voice.
Drake says she hopes students use the lessons learned in class to help those who may be standing behind them.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you, man. Appreciate it.
In Louisville, Stefan Diggle, WLKY News.